How much more of this you think you can take, hero? Now don't keep telling you came in here alone. Where are the others, huh?
Right behind you.
Come on, you really think?
Do you ever get embarrassed for opening up your big mouth? Really? Is everybody stunned? You look hurt. Well, we'll take it from here.
Appreciate the thought, but you have no idea where you're going. There's an old factory above these tunnels. If we destroy the weapons they stockpiled there, it's bound to slow down their operation.
We got another person in the porta potty. See, this is why I don't like using the porta potty. They're beating up Johnny.
Let's move out.
Later, trash the Lundarian weapons first. It's not the only thing we're gonna trash. that's these robots, too. Stand next to an explosive gunboat. I say it is. I stand next to explosive. You might only get away from that.
Oh, in case you're wondering, those are only secondary birds.
Everything on the ground floor first, and then go to the next floor.
The whole that hot thing, that was about me.
I get away from that.
Keep them away from the munition.
You had a 0% chance of winning.
But actually, you know, speaking of the Fantastic Four, the Fantastic Four actually has their own game. I actually have it. I don't know if they have a game called Fantastic Four, but I have a game called Fantastic Four Silver Surfer, which is the second movie, which has to do with the Silver Surfer. I haven't played it all the way through, but what I have played of it is that apparently it is a multiplayer game. You can play it with three other people. One person for each one of the Fantastic Four. So it's fantastic. It's kind of cool. And in case you guys are wondering, yes, I do plan on playing it. I just don't know when. I've already played the first two missions, of the game, so I don't exactly know how the whole game works. But I can tell you what I have played of the game is nothing like the movie. It doesn't start out like the movie does.
That'll put a wrench in the work. Now find those villains.
Because I remember already, the movie starts at a wedding at Reed Richards and Sue Storm's wedding. Given anything too much away about the game, but the game starts you off in an alien planet. It's kind of weird. That's what does.
We'll hold this live. Go help the boss get everything ready.
We? Who's we? It's just you.
Got a thing on the thing, huh? Apparently his attacks can heal him. Okay.
without me.
Go from that. How is it that you throw that in the air like that? It's not really the explosions that are getting Johnny, it's the getting hit by the barrels. There we go. They don't have any barrels to throw now.
There must be some way to break that floor. Look around. I'm detecting activity. Work together, get down there.
I actually have to read that dossier with the Grim Reaper, because I don't know the Grim Reaper. I don't know that bad guy.
Revenge of the Nerd.
He must be one of those minor bad guys that are not well known. He's an old bad guy, so he's not from my generation, but the generation before me. That's why I don't know him. Explosives at me. I don't know how to destroy all that stuff. I just don't like it. I just feel like destroying stuff. Susan! Let's roll. Which actually I have a question for you guys. Who is the Grim Reaper? I mean, is there any older older bad guys? I don't know. I mean, they're not in this game. I mean, well, there's a couple of bad guys I don't know that's in this game. Like, for example, Grim Reaper. I don't know him. I would appreciate it if you guys told me him. I mean, I was looking up doing my own research, but I'm just curious. You guys know who Green Looper is.
Looks like
And later on, you come across another enemy called Equinox. I understand that Equinox is a... apparently, it's made from both fire and ice.
Sending a fiery tornado through your home. When the smoke from their awesome combined attack clears, how will you recover? With Gecko Insurance, our superhuman property damage policy will ensure your losses are completely covered. We'll call in damage control and handle all the paperwork. By the time we're finished, it'll be as if there were no such thing as superhumans.
I wish. Thanks, Gecko.
Policies are covered actually the whole time, such as the one repeats wrong.
Anyway, like I was saying, I understand that Equinox was made out of both fire and ice. And, but that's all I know about him. I don't know anything about his background or what his real name is or how he was made. And I still don't know why that's in the game. So anybody would feel free to tell me about bad guys like Equinox and Grim Reaper. Go ahead, tell me. I mean, I pretty much know who Sculpture is and the Wizard and Whirlwind. I know what Whirlwind is. Whirlwind's been in Spider-Man. Spider-Man 90s, 1990s TV show. Oh, I know who Woolworth is.